Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jelen. Today we're going to start to talk about the drawing toolbar. The drawing toolbar is a really powerful but usually overlooked set of Excel. If we go to View Toolbars and turn on the drawing toolbar, it generally will put the drawing toolbar at the bottom of the screen. Again, I've moved mine to the top of the screen in order that we can see it on the podcast. Today, let's just take a look at the drawing toolbar. If I want to draw an arrow on the worksheet, basically click where we want the arrow to start, and drag until you want the arrow to end and let go. And it draws a really basic, boring arrow, but we can use all of the buttons on the drawing toolbar to really kind of improve the arrow. So for example, if we needed a green arrow and we wanted to change the width of the arrow, we could go to 3 point or maybe 4.5 point. There's also a setting here if we wanted to create a dashed arrow, we can create a dash arrow or something like that. And if those settings aren't enough, you can right click and choose Format AutoShape, where we can choose a different arrow style at the beginning or the end and literally control everything. The one other setting that we want to do here is we want to make sure to say that we move in size with cells. That way, if you make one of the intervening columns wider, the AutoShape will automatically extend to fit the area. A great way to kind of jazz up your spreadsheets, call attention to certain cells to add new items to the drawing layer of the spreadsheet. The first step for that is to use View Toolbars drawing to get the great drawing toolbar on our screen. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another netcast from Mr. Excel.